Get started. Everything should be fine. One of the first things you'll notice is 3 hours longer on my timer from when we finished. And that is because I did up my entire team's affection like I said I would. Now to get really upset when someone dies. And because I know this is going to give me a shit ton of extra experience, I may just say fuck it with trying to keep up, well, keep down at the gym leader's levels. Who's my lead? Because the next gym is like level 27. And there's no way I'm going to be able to stay that low with the experience share on. Plus, if someone's going to die, it's going to fucking happen anyway. Oh yeah, that's right, I taught Mojo Shadow Claw. So, yeah, hopefully that's the thing. Why did you raise your special defense? That's not going to do you any good. Also, my Twitch dashboard's not up anymore. Whoops. Which, actually, while I'm thinking about it, is that still muted? Probably not. Oh, it is. Okay. Wants to learn Coven, huh? Yeah, I could definitely use that. Yoshi's level 27. Yeah, let's turn the experience share off. Because if I don't turn it off right now, it's just gonna... I'm gonna be like level 50 by the time I hit the fourth gym. Hyperbole, but still. I have a feeling it's gonna happen. Or something similar. Oh, fuck you too. Okay, I wasn't paying attention. How did Mojo wake up and still miss? Mojo's level 25. Wants to learn Amnesia? No. Azumarill. Yeah, I'm gonna switch. Who to, though? Eh, fuck it, I'll send out Carby. Why did I do that? I can't believe I forgot about Fairy type. Because I'm an idiot. And I do have adaptability, so... yeah. That's pitiful. Oh, God. I Swift may be my only option here. And of course my phone is still loud. It's the one thing I forget to mute every time. Oh, fuck off. And am I about to lose my Eevee? Because I'm going to be mad if I lose my Eevee. Seeing as I know it's got that, now I'm gonna heal, and then I'm gonna switch. Because I think it still has rollout. And who better to switch into than Dusty? For no other reason than if it does still have rollout, because I don't remember. I don't have to worry about taking bloated damage. Nah, we just started right now. So nothing's happened yet. This is the second trainer. Forget what I'm doing. Oh yeah, that's right, I want to turn off switch mode. Because, you know, that's one of the things I like to do with my Nuzlocke. Just keep them on set. And there's an item here. Ooh, Mind Plate, for an Arceus we'll never have. Oh, hi, Hawlucha! And I don't feel like fucking with it. Which I can't get away from him. Yes, I know. Who's the fastest on my team? Dusty, from the looks of it. Which I think Dusty is still slower than Hawlucha. And I'm probably going to eat a fighting type attack now. No? That's what I thought. Is this a trainer? No. I'm not sure why I'm looking for things. Yes, I am aware of this. It's still a useless item. A 10% boost is stupid. It's like the only time you see a plate even mentioned anywhere is with Arceus and with, like, Stabmont's metagame. Fistplate on Espeon. It's the only place I've ever seen it, let's put it that way. And I don't think any of my Pokemon either have or will learn a psychic move. Yeah, so far it's completely pointless. Oh hey, Team Flare. Gonna take you out with style. Right. Houndour. Not that I'm aware of. And if they do... Yeah, I don't think... No, at one point, Venusaur could learn Psychic by TM, but... Oh, fuck you, Houndour! I just switched out of him. Are you going to attack me, or are you just going to cycle through my party, you fucking cockhead? I don't think it can either. But like I said, or was trying to say earlier, could learn Psychic from TM29. Of course. Confuse Ray. Kinda nice that Dusty didn't smack himself. Odor Sleuth. Doesn't really help me. Oh yeah, I've got really lucky with the entire party. Like I tweeted it the other day, where I actually looked at the rarities of my team. Like Dusty was a 20% chance on Route 2. Eevee was a 5% chance here on Route 10. Mojo was a 10% in Santaloon Forest. Polly was a 3% chance on Route 4. 12% chance to get a female Bulbasaur. And 5% chance on Route 3 for Dunsparce. So yeah, my team is like crazy rare. Which means I'm going to be really upset when any of them die. Because to say it's not a possibility is going to completely underestimate what this game is going to do to me. Eevee is already set up to evolve into Sylveon. And I'm waiting another 17 levels to evolve my pants here. At least until he learns Crunch. Which I think is 42? Okay, that must be Hidden Power Fighting or something. Oh, fuck you, Metatite. If you listen to what I said, he is already set. My entire party's maxed out. The only thing Carbunk was missing is the fairy type move. Oh, come on. And of course, 50 turns later, still dealing with this fucking Metatite. The fucking thing doesn't understand when to accept death. Can I throw my 3DS yet? Trivia! Oh, that's exactly what I need right now. Oh, fuck you! Yep. I'm well aware of these things. This isn't my first time playing Pokemon Y. Oh, come on! This, folks, is why the evasion clause is a thing. Because of this cunt. Oh, hey, a Thunderstone that I'm not going to use. Yeah, this trainer's walking around, so... like, kid. It's not a trainer. I should be fine. Don't interrupt the work, kid. I'm gonna pound you into the dirt. Oh, that was a crit. Great. I was about to say, did I just get another critical hit? Krogonk. Yeah, I'm not risking staying in against a fighting type. And my only ground move is also on a Pokemon as a normal type. What does Yoshi have? Risk and useless. Great. I'll send Polly out. It's the only thing I really can do. Hey, thanks for the free turn. Okay. Let's just make everything that happens at a 30% chance happen all the fucking time. It's great. I love it. And Paul is at target level. Do I have an antidote, or do I have to run all the way back to Silage City? Not that I really want to use poly going forward. I have four. Must have picked them all up off the ground. What did I do that for? There we go. Is this a trainer? Yeah, might as well. You inspect the stones. Yeah, it's not what I'm doing at all. I'm using a physical attack, huh? Okay. That's three of its moves. I don't like Gulpin all that much, so I never memorized its move list. And I just got to see the last one. I think GSN is right here. It is. Yeah, remember my, crap, I can't even remember the route number. Route 5? Was a Horde Gulpin. So not only did I get a trash Pokemon, I got a trash leveled one. Think this is a trainer? Yep, she is. I love how that trainer art has nothing really even similar to the overworld sprite. Wow, Carby, can you suck anymore? How about some damage? Granted, I know I'm evolving you into your special wall, but, you know. Hippopotamus. I think Yoshi might be a little better suited for this. Even though Yoshi is at the level that I don't want to take it at anymore. Wonderful. I'm gonna waste my turn anyway. This is a little on the ridiculous side. Stuff that I'm 8 levels higher than is still taking 2 hits to kill. Because reasons. Why is it that everything on my team has learned or can learn takedown? It's not even worth it. Pachi Risu. Send out Dusty. What the hell, right? Even though Dusty has garbage special attack, let's use Mudshot. That's a two-hit that I expected, though. Oh, fuck you, Pachi! And I don't see myself finding any of those. I mean, I did find a Cubone in Glittering Cave, but it wasn't my valid catch. My valid catch would have been a Solrock that I killed anyway. Because, you know, I actually kind of wanted to catch it, but at the same time, Solrock sucks anyway. Forget. What do I do here in GSNG? Do I do the thing at the base now, or is that later? Think I do that now. No, I don't. Or do I just continue east? Oh, it's Karina. Again. Sure. Nothing quite like having a team that's mostly weak to fighting. But I guess I do have a fire type, so. Okay, this is bad. Bad. Very bad. Oh god. Has special defense. So. That was a crit? Oh boy. If memory serves, Faint doesn't do anything unless I use Protect. Well, fuck you then. Oh, that's a normal hit. Great. Let's hope he doesn't use power up punch again. Probably gonna use power punch again. Yep. Oh, fuck me. Yeah, my only option is to send in one of my two Pokemon that are already level 27 to resist the hit. Why'd I do that? Because it resists everything I hit that I can throw at it anyway. Never mind. I love these underwhelming critical hits. They're great. Oh, I'm gonna be mad if that thing throws a fucking special attack at me. That wasn't fun. Of course it couldn't stand up to me. Shore City is the next. Wait. What was I thinking? 27. Fuck it, let's turn the experience share back on. I looked at my spreadsheet and saw 32. Fuck it, I'm gonna keep leveling. I can go out the... There's no back door in here. So, how do I get to that item? I am drawing a blank. Oh, never mind. Hole in the fence. With a timer ball. Well, now that I don't have to keep Carby up front, because he's gonna hit level 29 soon anyway. Citrus Berry is nice. The Psycho Trainer, I mean Psychic. The Pokeball is a representation of an item. It's not an actual Pokeball. Yeah. I like how they did it in Pokemon Coliseum in Gale of Darkness, where it wasn't a Pokeball you find, it was it was a box designed like a Pokeball. Oh, great. Okay, that's bad. Not as bad as I thought it would be, but that's a high critical hit rate move. So, I'm not gonna mess with it. Also, Sigilyph is faster than my Vespacoin. So, yeah. Who do I send out here? Because I'm not keeping my Vespacoin out there. That's a terrible idea. Fuck it, I'll send out Dusty. That's the way I choose to look at it, at least. Don't you dare bring my Vespa coin back out. I have no other real choice, because, residual damage doesn't do anything to Sigilyph. What are you doing? Besides giving my entire party good experience. Unless you want to bring my Diggersby back out. Whatever. Snakes 26. Ooh. Growth is tempting, but nah. Carby's 26.
Four move path.
Yeah, because you kept cycling through them. Oh, the only way I can get that is with Cut. Which is not something I want to teach something on my team. Great. I got the Denny. This is Route 11. It's level 21. It's a fairy. But dare I hit it with return? Don't have much other choice. Ooh, wow! That's lucky. Well, the name I want to give it fit. Yes, it will. Oh, no, it won't fit. Damn. I was gonna go with Wannabe Raichu. Snake food, fuck it. I don't like this thing. I do have paralyzed heals, right? Yep. I'm not running back to town for effectively nothing. Mm, one. Fu is a terrible idea to keep in Dunsparce against. Especially at a two-level disadvantage. Well, what choices do I have? Got rid of Gust like an idiot, so I don't have Poly for an answer. Fuck it, fire's better than nothing. Also a Shadow Claw. That was clearly a kicking animation. And I'm not keeping Mojo in. No, thank you. And before Rock Throw. Which I don't even know if Mind Field can get. Let's go with Venoshock, what the hell. Wow, really? I may just want to go back and heal. Especially since the cave is right here. There's a double battle right here. Ooh, a hyper potion. The last generation before the huge nerf. That is a sky battle. Which could either go well or horribly. But I do have power gem, so... Oh shit, she's got three. Mistakes have been made. Wow. That was with the with a screen up. Dang. Is it gonna hurt? Never mind. That's right. Vespiquen's a freaking house. Literally. Its body is a beehive. Yeah, it's like my highest defenses on the. Ooh, heal order, yes! Slash is nice, but I'd rather have my other coverage. Wingull! It was really hard to not make really stupid jokes with the one boss in Tales of Zillia because of this Pokemon. Okay, so that was an affection crit. Great. Oh boy. Well, it's a good thing I'm using special attacks then, isn't it? So am I about to lose my Vespa coin? No, I'm not. It still wasn't a terribly good idea. Do I recommend doing that? No. Hariyama, huh? I somehow didn't know that Hariyama could appear here. Which is funny because you can find wild Hariyama but not Makuhita. Now seems like a good time to go back and heal. Do I have something I can teach Cut to? Because I want that TM. In fact, I do. Still don't like you, snake food. Oh wow, most of the stuff on my team can learn it. But Garbage Rat's gonna learn it. Because fuck Garbage Rat. Didn't think the TM would be all that good, but... eh, what the hell, right? TM's a TM, and I don't have many right now. Sorry, I was fucking with something in Firefox. So. Oh, throw! What is this? Fighting and fairy? Freaking... fancy land? Don't feel like fucking with anything. Please tell me throw is fairly common, that I just ran into two of them in a row. Because I'd say it's likely. Oh! You said it wasn't great, I didn't think you meant totally freaking useless. What do you mean I'm offline there, Twitch? Let's get my Eevee back. Mr. Mime and Machoke. This doesn't seem like a particularly good scenario. Let's try to take out the Machoke first, since it's the biggest threat. Oh, isn't that nice? Oh, jeez. That was almost terrible. Oh, man. Let's send in Yoshi. Even though that's an equally terrible idea because of the fucking Mr. Mime. Yeah, that was a bad idea. What? Fuck me. Great. Now I gotta find Bulbasaur. 11. Mr. Mime's Psybeam crit. Go figure, the move that made Yoshi awesome in Silver is the move that killed him. 28. Fucking A. And this is where the run goes to shit. Here's an idea, Mr. Mime. Suck the fattest part of my ass. And I just might leave that slot 6 empty. Fill it with garbage rat so that I can have an HM slave. Wants to learn fling, huh? No!